Songs, they usually talk about Lennon and McCartney, but the Beatles had an amazing third songwriter in the band and, you know, a pretty good fourth songwriter in the band. But for that third songwriter, the number one Beatles song on iTunes is actually a George Harrison song. So everybody, give it up for George!
Thank you very much. Thank you, Paul. Your check is in the mail.
Thank you. I'm charged a lot.
I need a capo for this one. Can anybody say capo?
Capo.
Very good.
Francis Ford capo. Come on.
Yeah.
you know, John?
Yes, Paul.
You know, I was watching that other bandit sound check, and do you see the lead singer dancing around like a chicken?
You know, I've just got to say, it's a shame that he's got to work twice as hard to be half as good
as the rest of us, right?
Anyway, let me ask you a question, people, since I happen to have you here. Do you want to change the world? Yeah. Do you want to change the world? Yeah. Well, if you want to change the world, it's got to start with you. It's got to start with me. It's got to start with George!
Come on, up on your feet, come dance with us a little. Thank you.